experience be the same all the time? That is why there are organizations that are particular about ensuring that their service delivery is predictable in outcome. An example is McDonald's. McDonald's experience on Watford Street in UK will be the same experience in Chicago in the US. Am I correct? Or why is it not so here? It means that something is wrong as relating to our quality. What is quality? Quality is the degree to which your service or product is able to meet the customer's requirements. What are your customer's requirements? It means the expectation. There's what we call a brand promise. Imagine there are some people who walk into GTB Bank, sorry, into First Bank. Or let me help us see the different, or walk into Union Bank, big, strong, reliable. How many of us use Union Bank? There are some retirees that will die here. They don't believe that, they believe that this bank, no, there's nothing you will tell them to sway them. Say, oh, you know, they are not new generation, it's your own head, they will die here. You understand? You say, oh, you know, they don't have the new tech kids. Say, that's your own head. This is where we know. Big, strong. You understand? But when you, for some of us who are younger generation, you understand? When we enter those kind of settings, we begin to, you know, wonder, ah, why is the service like this? Why is it this? Why is it that? You understand? Because you are coming from a place probably where the experience has predicted and created a standard in your mind. For some of us, we enter a Zenith Bank, and then when they say, oh, go and pay money in the First Bank, when you